I met a bitch in the summer and I left him in the spring. He argued with me about everything. He had an ego and a temper and a wandering ass. He said he's 6'2" and I'm like, bitch, nice try. But he was so much whack. And he had such a friend. And he would take us out to parties and the night would never end. Another dick, ass, twat, bitch. And when he said something wrong, he'd just fly me to France. So I miss him some nights when I'm feeling horny. Till I remember every time he made a pass on my friend. Do I suck? Do I suck? I guess it's up and down. If I had to choose, I would say it right now.
This place.